today I'm going to show you how to prepare beef brown rice, and I'm going to take these simple steps, and I hope you're going to enjoy this video. And those who are new, thank you so much for choosing to click on this video. Enjoy watching and don't forget to subscribe. Yes. It has already cooled off right now. Let me remove it. Just look at it. So these are beef brown rolls. You can serve them with tea or juice, and of course you can also use ketchup or anything that you want to eat it with, and it's so yummy. See you on my next video. Bye.